April 22nd, 2022. We made it out to the Arizona Snowbowl today. It's our first time making turns in Arizona. Arizona Snowbowl is one of three ski areas in Arizona. They also have the Sunrise Ski Area and Mount Lemmon. We're gonna head on up there and see what Arizona skiing's all about. A few stats and facts before we head on up there. The base elevation here sits at 9,200 feet. The top of the lifts is at 11,500 feet. You can hike to 12,000 after that, giving there a total of 2,800 vertical feet of skiing. There's 777 skiable acres over here, all sprawled over 8 different lifts and 55 runs. The mountain also averages 260 inches per season. That means they're still going strong into April. We're gonna head on up there and see what skiing in Arizona is all about. We just came down and checked in down at the Heart Prairie Lodge. There's two lodges here at Snowbowl, but this is the one that was checking in the partner passes. We're gonna head on up the Grand Canyon Express. Arizona Snowbowl isn't really a rinky-dink mountain. It's actually pretty nice. We're just heading up a super nice six-person high-speed chair, the Grand Canyon Flyer. Let's take y'all through it. It looks like a beautiful day to be here at Snowbowl. Arizona Snowbowl. Sacred mountain to the Navajo. August's peak. Go on, volcano. Take a chair or a gondola. I'm gonna be a weenie and take the gondola today.
Dude, I'm completely for it.
Heck yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks, bro.
No problem.
Nice.
Have a good one, dude.
Thanks. Is this the only gondola in Arizona?
Yep.
Nice. Sick. Thanks for the ride, bro. One really cool thing about Arizona Snowbowl is their gondola. It runs pretty much all the way to the top of their terrain, and it's the only gondola in Arizona. Pretty sweet up here. Nice to be in here and out of the wind too.
Trees.
busted another pole basket. So much for these things. Whew. up here. Got my girlfriend out for a scenic ride today.
Oh yeah. And apparently you can see the Grand Canyon from up here.
Somewhere back in there. if you don't want to ski, they got scenic rides too. Highly recommended, as the views up there are pretty crazy. What a day! We're back up top. Here's their little patrol shack up here. We're in that Kokono National Forest. Let's get back out there and run another hot lap. On up there for one more run. It looks like the snowball's really living up to its name. Storm's pulling through. That was it, folks. The Arizona Snowbowl outside of Flagstaff. Sun's poking back through, but the snowball lived up to its name for a few minutes there. The snowball is definitely one of the more beautiful resorts I've been to. As you can see the Grand Canyon from the top. Thanks for following along today. This has been Arizona Snowbowl.